Bien relax. Cosa calmada.
Cosa calmada.
Alright, here we go. Alright guys, we're gonna jump off the comms. We'll still be here, but we're gonna not commentate this because on their VOD they deserve, you know, some good play and not me and Drag saying some ridiculous stuff.
Look at his tag. OG Quinn.
OG Quinn, that's right.
I love it.
Wait, hold on, your setup crashed. Aw, you know what I mean about that shit? It's just crashing though.
Oh, never mind.
What?
You need to take HDR. I know what I'm telling you.
I don't even like Smash. You want me to like HDR? You want me to like Smash?
You know it, bro.
I'm barely learning how to play this game. You want me to learn the illegal version of it?
Illegal shit.
Holy shit. Hey chat, one time though, real quick. What should I get to drink? I only have like two more drinks tonight and that's it. I'm trying to get low somehow. So I gotta be. Oh! Damn, Tobio with that kill.
Snake wins!
So wait a minute, mana potion? Oh, I'm kind of down, but the mana potion is honestly good. It's reliable, it's a safe bet. The only thing about it is that it's kind of small. Kind of want something a little taller.
I try to stay away from the smaller cup drinks because there's only so much. But then
mommy's milk. What the hell? They don't serve that here. Well, technically they do, but nah, that's not on the menu. Alright guys, game two, winners round two. Tokyo up one. I'm gonna go figure out what that drink's gonna be.
Got it! looking really good on winners round two, and got Quinn versus Tobio. Tobio, you know, just using Snake's superior kill power to get a lot of these up tilting and get this man Quinn TF out of here, you know? All right, he's controlling center stage really, really well. I like that up smash. Still fell into it, and honestly, a little bit earlier, Gucci-san let me know he really likes this matchup for Pyra and Mithra, and I like to agree, but it's all about whether or not he's actually, you know, really applying pressure in an advantage. And unfortunately, now, you know, a one risky move puts him at ledge, and he's looking for a roll in. All right, takes the platform, and unfortunately, that up tilt is going to take it. Tobio going up 2-0 over Quinn, taking winner's round two. And yes, Dan Listo, it's show MF and Boy, PKNG, a.k.a. N Grizzy.